Yeah, yeah. Yes, sir.
Please, sir.
Thank you. I'm here for the Zag Trade Expo. I'm very excited. Also, I'm in Hyderabad now and it's my base, so I'm also more excited about it. So I think Zag Trade Expo is back in Hyderabad after like many years, and they are back with like almost 25 jewelers from India. So I mean, you can just see the amazing jewelry out here, and I'm very thankful to the chairman, Mr. Zayed Zakir Ahmad, and very thankful for Ms. Kimberly Fernandez for inviting me. No, I'm just here and I think I will go on around and check all the stalls. I'm very excited. I think who doesn't love jewelry? I think everybody loves jewelry. So yeah, pretty excited for that.
What type of jewelry would you like?
Sorry, can you be loud? I can't hear you. So I think jewelry is something that adds to your outfit, and I think it completes the outfit. So personally, my style is something very simple, elegant, not too much jewelry. And I think it also depends on the occasion. Like, I dress up according to the occasion. That's very important. And yeah, I mean, it's like makeup. Like, you have makeup on your face and it highlights your features. So I think jewelry highlights your outfit. So yeah.
Any upcoming project?
So right now I'm shooting for a Telugu film, Incoming Call. That is the next one that's coming up. And we have Shadow. It's a Kannada film that's running in theaters right now. So yeah. Thank you.
All right. Thank you.